What's going on, guys? Welcome back to Outlast. Let's get back into it. Yes, I know, no face paint this time. I don't have any, so fuck you. Okay, back into it. Okay. Please let me find a battery before you send more shit after me. Nope, no battery. Oh, wait. I need more batteries. Are you serious? Come on. This is getting on my nerves. God damn it, how the fuck? And of course. Mostly 9 minutes of me trying to fucking jump across this. Oh my fucking god. Well, I feel kind of dumb. Well, I'm here. some light. Yeah, I can see again. Well, hi.
Only one way out. Only one way.
Okay.
How do you know you're not a patient?
Here you go. I'm in the halls again. Ooh. That was some fucked up lag. Sorry, Chris, I'll never bother you again. Shit. Shit. Get out the door. God, got away from Chris Walker yet again, like a boss. Well, it sucks to be you, bro. Beginning again. Hold on, I want to go check this out before. Okay. I did see another one. Thank you. Okay. Oh, goddammit. From K. Vigalando? Vigalando? I don't know. From Murkoff Corp. to C. Eisner. Eisner. Subject patent, William Hope. Here you go. You can pause it and read it if you guys want. Here you go. And there you go. So, back up into here a bit. So, I'm going to call that episode. If you guys liked it, smash that fucking like button. And as always, everyone, live very metal.